Evening, everybody. Look what's arrived. Finally, I got a new radio arrived. Let's see what we've got this time. It's been a while. I'm guessing it's something to do with the Chinese New Year. But my supplier sent me another one. Let's have a look, see what we've got. Okay, it doesn't say what like range or model number it is. So we got the usual charger, lanyard, belt clip, oops, antenna, and battery. Battery feels a bit light. And the radio. So let's have a look at the battery. Okay. Don't know if you can see the ...2500 milliamp. It feels very light. But anyway, let's put that over there. Let's get the radio out. Okay, so let's have a look. What have they sent us this time? Okay, let's get that focus working. Okay, it's a Baofeng. Doesn't have a model number on the front anywhere. Okay, on the back it says it is a UV29. Oh, okay. And it is a tri-band according to the frequencies on there. Okay. Oops, just zoomed there for a second. Okay, well, next thing we do is we plug it in and see how what starts up like. Like a UV82. Okay. What's that? Alright, it's just the cover. Okay. What have we got? We have the standard K connector there, I believe. And on this side we have one function, a second function, and a PTT at the top. The usual light. Okay, let's turn it on.
Welcome. Channel mode.
Okay, that voice sounds familiar. And the... oh, that was quick. And the display looks quite familiar as well. It looks a bit like the 5RH. Or my recent addition, which is the UV25. Okay, let's have a look at the menu, see if there's anything different.
Menu.
Oh, it's that red menu again. So a quick flick through here. Anything that springs out. Obviously I'll do this later on as a more in-depth thing anyway. Okay, I remember number 35, keep going. 44. So there's a firmware version. Oh, there's the stopwatch.
Confirm.
Ah, okay. Well, with the red menu and the stopwatch, this looks remarkably similar.
Menu.
To my UV25. So I wonder if it's just a rebadged UV25 and a smaller. Anyway, It's all to do with, I'll go through all the testing later on. But anyway, there we are. UV29. Looks like Baofeng's going up through the numbers at the minute, instead of switching it around like they have done. Anyway, okay. Just a quick 5 minute one.
Welcome. Channel mode.
The speaker's quite loud. Okay. Nice big keys again. Right, next video up will be a programming. And after that will be a power output test. And after that I'm going to start doing an overall review. I haven't quite worked out the format I'm going to be using yet. Or what sort of review to do, but it'll be different aspects of the radios. Try and make things a little bit more interesting for you guys. Anyway, like and subscribe, please. It's what keeps me going. And 7-3s, I'll see you all soon. Good night.